My gosh. Boy, if I didn't have Jesus. Yes, I'm filming on my phone. That, it landed in my lap. Now I have like a burn here. Oh my gosh. I thought my carpet was like gonna light on fire. I thought I was gonna be on fire. Holy crap. That was. But that's what kind of funny. But like, oh my god. Okay, you know what? That's what I'm gonna handle. Trying to make it really cool. Clearly that doesn't work because I'm really immature. I don't know. I don't know what you call it. Great. Look at this. Not only on my finger, but on my leg. Again. Honestly, it's kind of smooth. But... So, you know, that's great. We're done with the finger. I'm gonna have a cup of water right here and then put it on the wrap and then try to take it off. Take the wrap off because, oh my gosh, and yes, I know my hair. I know it's a hot mess, but it's really good. Just look at my hair. Okay, we're done with these candles. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. That just fell and we're done. So, we're done. I don't even really know what this is. I'm just kind of bored, so. Some of it's going to be ASMR, some of it's like not going to be whispering at all, some of it's going to be fun. So first, whoops. See, if your candle was not there, that would have been a really bad decision. I don't know. we're going to go back to our normal voice. And I'm going to show you this homemade slime that was jelly cubed, and then I broke up all the jelly cubes, and this is what it looks like. It's really pretty. It has gold glitter, pink slime, black glitter, very fine glitter. And yeah, it's really good. It looks like cloud slime. Oh my gosh, why is it so sticky? It hasn't been this sticky like ever. So I think what I'm gonna do is first wipe it off on the table. Oh my gosh, I'm sticking it out of my hand. And I actually have a little bag of activator. This is so powerful. I don't know how it is. I know it's brown. It's like it came from the slime. I don't know what like happened to it. I don't know what. I don't know, but it is so powerful. So the tiny spot can ruin your slime completely. So like I'm gonna be very careful. Probably like a little tiny drop like that on my finger is enough for this whole thing. And you see how sticky it is. Like, okay, that's what I'm saying. Like, look at that. Off towards the next part. Now I'm gonna get this out. It's a good question, but I think I'm gonna push that out. Okay, I'm just gonna get the back. So we're gonna get a new bag. We're gonna need to. Because I feel like I can't even. Like all over the bag, but we'll figure that out. So for now, I'm going to try to add the tiniest drop of this. See, like that's probably too much. Did you even see how much I poured on there? Not even sticking. Okay. Now, let's just mix it up. Oh my, ooh, that really stinks. Not even my hand. I'll use something that probably needs a sharpie. Okay, let's use the sharpie just because it's a little bit of a little bit. It's false to be honest with you. See, it's like already coming together. This is a hot mess. Is that better? Probably not, but I can think it is. Okay. Let's go. I don't want to over it. So I definitely don't want to do that. Because this was a really good slime until this happened. I don't know. But I'm a little bit more accurate. I'm gonna tell you. Like, maybe it's not as powerful, the Acolyte isn't as powerful as it used to be, but it used to, even the sleep of it, even the tiniest drop was like, no, like, oh my gosh, it's terrible. And if my dad or mommy needs that, they're gonna be like, what is it? What are you doing? And I'll be like, doing my son. Trying to fix it, but they'll be like, you didn't have to get a disc. And be like, it'll come out, I'm activating it. But okay. This Sharpie is actually working quite good. Yeah. Okay, almost there. Like, hold up. Make sure it really doesn't click it. Also, we're probably going to have to add extra for the stuff that's still in the bag. But, we'll do that. We'll get there. Okay. It's in here. I don't know if you saw how much activator opening. But here we go. At this point, my arm hurts. And it's not as sticky, but I'm kind of scared. Well, looks like we're going in. Okay, let me put my hand right in. Okay. Looks like I kind of need one hand free to add this. I'm doing it by myself. This is probably my first mistake. I'm probably going to add that today too. See? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You didn't even see what happened over here. I thought, we're going to try to get away from that. It went all over my leg. It really stinks. See, now I'm going to put some hands. I can show you. That's enough activator. I spilled some over here too. You can't see it, but I can't move the camera. Or stop it or anything. Okay, you know what's really going to be sticky? This. And that's okay. Because we have activated sign. We just need to mix the two together. So activated and in. There it is. Activated. Oh, wait, that should be the bag is over there. I'm just imagining me falling out of my chair. Like, that's what would happen. Also, I think this is wax. And also, there's a spot over here that I think is also wax. That I need to clean up. So, if you see those, don't mind those. I'm gonna clean those up in a second. I'm pretty sure that's where my candle fell. That was here like 5 minutes, actually like 30 minutes ago. Well, that's fine. Okay. So you know what? I think that's enough slime. Oh wait, it also has purple stars in here. Because I just picked up one, but I don't know. I can't find it. don't know what happened to them. They're in here somewhere. See? Got the speed in my eyes. I bet that wasn't good, but, you know. Whatever. Okay, I think we got, like, enough slime out of here. Let's just keep the big chunks out, and I think we're good. Okay. Yeah. Well, it's coming off so easy. So, why don't we get off as much as we can, and then I'm just going to throw the spatula. That's immediately. Okay. If I can get over there. Nope. Okay. So that bag can wait. There's no activator. We also went up here. But you can't see that. Sorry! Also, let me know if you've seen Tana Paul's. Not Tana Mojo. Tana Paul's wedding video. She is now a Paul. Love Tana, you go girl. Okay, I just saw one of the stories. I don't know why I didn't show you, but that's just my fault. But I don't know how to explain this slime consistency. It's just amazing. Like, I don't even do my intro. Because of that candle fail, and then we just got sidetracked. So, if you like me, you want to see more of me, click that subscribe button down below to become a member of the hashtag Sassification Club. Click that right against the button to become a member of that hashtag. Wait. Click that subscribe button down below to become a member of the. Dang it. Hopefully that'll come back. That's really my tripod in that coffee set. My tripod. I'll show you how to this little bit from my past videos. I don't know which one exactly, but it's another one. And yeah, so click the subscribe it down below. Become a member of that. Hold up. Hashtag Sassification Squad. Click that notification bell to become a member of the hashtag Sassification Squad. Or if you do those two things, comment those down below. And click that like button if you like this video. And question of the day is, do you like slime? Do you like ASMR? And let me know what videos you want me to see. You want me to do next. Hope we can get big one day. That's one day. Don't know when that day is, but you know, I'm 12 and you think it happened for the rest of my life. So stay tuned. I want to do more vlogs. Well, I want to do vlogs, so let me know if you want to see that. Yeah, that's pretty much about it. Also, okay, let's put this up because that's really fun. Also, I only did that like 3 times and built it a few times. And y'all saw how sticky that slime was, and just look at it now. This is like the perfect slime to me. It's really perfect. Girl, she thick. I would say thicker than me, but that's really easy to beat. But these candles over here, I want I want y'all to tell me, like when the wax runs out, I want y'all to tell me what I should do with the candle jars. So, I turned them off, like I blew them out, and I just turned it back on. So we need to get rid of the wax. Also, that one's lit, but I could always have a smaller flame than this one. Oh, my fingers are really close. Like, also, have y'all seen the movie Breakthrough? Let me know. I have, and it was a really good movie. Like, not even a rich train, but it was a good movie. It was great. I loved it. It's really different. Like, it's one of those miracle movies that, you know, you think would never happen, but I'm pretty sure it's a true story. So, okay, wait. Okay, so just doing this like this. You can't turn on. And you hold this down and get it on fire. Do you see that? Okay, I'm gonna show you the okay, turn it off. Click this button. Not even touching that. Touch it to the fire. And boom. Let's try just clicking this. No, nothing happened. It just bends the fire. So, science. Okay. So, science. I don't know, what was this on my lip? My aunt taught me how to blow bubbles that loud. So let me show you because I'm just bored. This is already a 36-minute video, but I don't care. Okay, I'm just going to be posting randomly, I'm sure, because I'm just bored. I don't know what to do with my life. I'm actually really depressed, and this is my only way to get away from that. So, yeah, I'm depressed for many reasons, but I'm not going to go on. That's just too much for me. Here's a purple iridescent glitter or star that's in the slime. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Oh wait, I'm gonna show you how to blow that bubble. See it? Make sure that is chill through them. I have this gun since like the beginning of the video, I think. Do this. This is top the bubble tea. And then bottom inside. I need to suck it. So, let me get a set. And the more you do it, the better you get at it. And now that's like the only way I pop bubbles, because like, I don't know why. I don't do it on purpose, it just like happens. Okay, I feel like I like burnt my fingerprint off. Is that even a thing? I don't know what's that. Okay, do not do that. Like, that's just stupid. Okay, my double tap. But when you're an expert, don't you? You just like. You can do multiple pots in like one of these things. I mean, I can do more than that, but. So, yeah, that's about it. Have you guys enjoyed this video? I'm gonna do a slight comparison thing because this one was just like a fail, like it was free. Like, I got it out of a, I don't know where I got this. It looks like a little butt tree. It looks like a little butt. I mean, not really anymore, but now it looks like little wings. Okay, that's gonna get in my hair. That's gonna get in here. Okay. You know, I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna fit in here, but if it does, no, of course it won't. Okay. So I'm gonna do like a slight, like, you know, change. We'll see how this goes, but this one is probably getting thrown away. Or, you know, maybe you guys want me to fix it. You know, you never know. So let me know. Let me know what you think. And yeah. Also, on these little things, what? It's just, okay, the second one is going to get out. Well, this thing with the top. What does that do? I think it's the hanging up or something, but it does that. I don't want to. But yeah. I think that's everything. I'll see you in the next video. I was gonna say hey, but no, you guys are good. Bye!